How to hide subscribers on YouTube in 2022. Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel HowToBrowser. In this video I will walk you through the entire process step by step, so please follow along with me and watch this video till the very end if you don't miss any step or make any mistakes. Now without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Now let's head over to YouTube, and here I just want to let you know, guys, that you can't hide your subscribers using the YouTube app, the application YouTube. You need to go to a browser. So that's what we're gonna be doing now. Let's head over to your default browser. For me, it's Brave, and here, please search YouTube. All right, and here what you want to do is to log into your account. Okay, so log into your account. Actually, before doing so, guys, what you want to do is to go to the three dots right here and activate and check this box, desktop site. Okay, that's really important. And here, go to YouTube Studio. Now here, go to YouTube Studio. Let me show you. Okay, we have here YouTube Studio. Okay, so tap on YouTube Studio and here what you wanna do is to tap on this icon right here. Okay, it's right here. Tap on the icon. And now go to channel and then advanced settings, and now scroll down until you see subscriber count. And here, as you can see, it says this display. Okay, display the number of people subscribed to my channel, and this box probably for you is checked, so just uncheck this box and now tap on save. And that's how you do it, guys. That's how you do it. I hope this video helped you. If it did, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos. See you in the next one. Take care.